Y bueno, tras recibir toda la información del Jaguar F-Type Coupe, salimos a las pistas preparadas en el Sun Life Stadium aquí en Miami para probar. Estuvimos en el F-Type, todos los modelos de alto desempeño, el RS, y después estuvimos en el Big Boy, como le decimos ahí en la entrevista, el XJRS, con el piloto y el instructor de la Jaguar Driving Academy, Wes Hill.
So hello, how are you, Wes?
I'm good, thank you. Thanks
so
for
joining
us.
So we're here another Jaguar driving experience here in Miami, and now we're in the Big Boy, right?
So correct. This is a 2014 XJLR. So this is the long wheelbase XJ. The R stands for the 550 horsepower package that comes with this car.
We were just in the smallest, which is the XF.
So we just got out of an XFR, which is a slightly smaller sedan, weighs a little bit less because of its size, but also has 510 horsepower instead of 550 horsepower. So this car surprises a lot of people because it looks like such a big sedan,
yeah.
But because of the aluminum body, it's much lighter than it looks. It's 400 or 500 pounds lighter than a comparable BMW sedan, yeah, of this size, and it's much faster.
And also the magic of the engineering, right? A lot of work.
It is. These are beautiful cars. And Jaguar's just done a better job tuning the suspension. When you drive this thing on the city street, it's a very smooth, quiet sedan. But if you put your foot in it, it very quickly becomes a track monster.
And obviously a lot of luxury, like really fine
details. Cold front and rear seats, DVD players available for it, sunshades. Really roll on the throttle here. Stay on it. Stay on it, stay on it. Now, big brakes. This is what surprises a lot of people, is how calm it is in the braking.
Yeah.
So last year, they made an SS version of the XJ, and we asked them, how come you didn't call it an R? And they said, well, it's not ready for a racetrack yet. Let's go ahead and ride through the green cones, we'll do it again. And we thought, well, it's a pretty good car.
Yeah.
And then they gave us an R to play with, and now I realize what they mean. This thing on a racetrack will keep up with the XKRs. It really, they refined the suspension just a little bit more, gave it a little bit more power of the SS, and as a result, it's a much faster car at the racetrack.
And everybody's waiting for the F-Type Coupe right now.
That's the one that's going to come out next, especially the F-Type R, which will actually have this engine package. It'll be 550 horsepower, but because of its size and its aluminum construction, it'll be probably the fastest street car they've ever built.
It's amazing, and for the price point, I think it's a really fantastic car.
I think it's making a lot of other manufacturers take a second look at their product lineup. They were able to produce a car that's so fast, has so many amenities in it, has such good ride quality, has one of the best reliability records in the business right now.
Great design,
and
you're forgetting.
They're beautiful inside and out, and they can produce that car for thousands less retail,
yeah,
than what they're selling these other products for.
Great,
really
thank you very much, Wes, for your time and information on all the Jaguar cars.
Thank you.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.